Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Dago here, and welcome back to Casual Minecraft. The platform is finished. Hi there, bud. And I've added a little bit of elevation here. Not a huge amount, just a little bit for them to hop around on. So I think now the next thing to do is to put down some trees. We don't have a huge amount of trees on us, but we've got enough to start. And the grass has started growing as well. In fact, you know what? We need more trees than that. That's just sad. So I need to, I need to pick up all this stuff and we need to go get some more supplies. We need more tree saplings. I need some fern seeds if I've got any. I need a feeder. And you know what? Let's grab all this. Ooh, not all of that. What don't we need? I do not need jungle stairs. Wait a minute. Pick this up. That doesn't need to stay there. Cool. Moving right along. Wow, look at these Gallimimus. They have gotten so big, and they can run around so fast. Apparently you can ride them. Not gonna worry about that right now. Oh my gosh, dude, you're huge. Why are you trying to escape? My gosh, you're huge! Crazy. Hello! Stop trying to, I don't know why they're obsessed with lava. I just am not super aware of that being a thing. Let's pop these in. And was that it? That's all that we got from there? Good. We are gonna need all that glass eventually. Let's put the extra dirt and sand in there. I don't need any more paleorafe saplings. I mean, I need the saplings, I don't need the wood. The nether brick, I don't think we need any more. Do we need any more nether brick? Glowstone dust, the chests can go. That needs to go, that needs to go, that needs to go. I'll hold on to the nether brick for now. As well as the aurora blocks and the crystal, because those we're gonna be needing for our tunnel. That's what I wanted to say. Okay, bones. I'm gonna put the bones in. I don't know what the frozen meat is supposed to be for. I just don't. We're gonna pop it in here for now. Good, more saplings. More Spinosaurus DNA. Nope, we don't do rain here. Spinosaurus and Allosaurus. Okay, we don't have a place for the Spinosaurus yet. I need Tyrannosaurus Rex. That's what I need. Oh, dang it. Nothing good. Hi! I need... I had a place for that. Just wasn't paying attention. And we do not need any more stone tablets. We have more than enough. I'm gonna grab some bone meal so we can pop all those in there. I need, we don't need either of those. Do I have anything in here? Don't think so. Well, they don't need ferns because they're carnivores. They don't eat them. They do look nice, though. Don't want that. I wonder if I could get, you can't get fern seeds from breaking the ferns, unfortunately, which is a real waste, in my opinion. All right, what time is it? Is it getting dark out? It looks like it's getting dark. Okay, yep, it's nighttime. We're gonna nip that in the bud. And, okay, I did grab the Spinosaurus eggs. Gonna go ahead and pop those guys down. Hi there, you are huge. All of my dinosaurs are pretty big. No, I take that back. My comp Psygnathus are not big at all. Where's my other Brachiosaurus? There he is. Oh, he's getting bigger. Slowly but surely. Hi there. Grow up big and strong. Okay, more Pachycephalosaurus, more Gallimimus. Two Stegosaurus, two Brachiosaurus. I see one, two... there's at least two Pachycephalosaurus, that's good. Where's my Triceratops at? I am counting, I can't help myself. Come on, where are my Triceratops? Am I losing? No, don't tell. Okay, there's one. One Triceratops. Oops. Where's my other Triceratops? Not again! Nope, there he is, in the corner. I see him. Okay, I'm not gonna look at that anymore, because otherwise I will lose my mind. And I do not have a feeder. Dang it. Okay. I need to make a feeder, which is... what? I need stone to make a feeder. Not cobblestone, just regular stone. Okay, well, let's do that over here. Oops, nope. Give me... Oh, I don't have any coal, look at that. No, that's not gonna work. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5... 10 ought to do it. Just pop those in there. While it's thinking about all that, I'm just gonna pop these suckers down. Nice. Thankfully, Paleorafe saplings grow pretty quick. They don't take much encouragement. So we're actually going to get those all done first, because these acacia saplings will probably be a little pickier. Oof. And we're out of bone meal. Unbelievable. I'm gonna pick that guy up, actually. And I'm gonna pick that guy up. Oh, I missed one of the paleo rafes. How did that happen? Oh, weird. Alright. Whatever. Can I... Oh, I can get bone meal from some of this. Cool. I do not need that many bone pieces. This is a pretty cool little island, wouldn't you say? I think it's cool. Nice. Let's add to this center section a little bit more. You just never want to go where I need you to go. Okay, that's fine. Nice, so, oops. Heal that. And I need a button, and it's what? I need sand. Ugh, I need glass. I've got a ton of glass at home. Hang on, I only need one. Is it getting dark again? No, it's the weird midday dimness. Okay. Now check this out. You're so, well, never mind. You're supposed to be able to place these. But I guess not. Whoa! Where the heck did you come from? Just please go away. Alright, well we can plop some skulls down. For them to play with. Yeah. Nah, you know what? I grabbed all these bone shards from the Nether, and I'm just not certain they're worth it. I thought you could put down all of that stuff, but apparently that's not how that works. Okay, so the feeder is glass. Oops. I need a bucket first. It's a bucket, glass, two iron, a button, and stone. Nice. So we'll pop that right there. I'm gonna need to fill that up with meat at some point. And at some point, I also would really like to have some ferns over here, so we'll get on that, but that's just gonna take time. So I need Tyrannosaurus Rex DNA, and I need fern DNA. Do I have any more steak on me? No. And I think that's it for completing our collection of dinosaurs. If we were gonna do this right and plan on sustaining all of these creatures, I would need a system for harvesting fish because, the pterosaurs eat chicken. That's right. All of the carnivores eat chicken. The pterosaurs do eat fish as well, but they primarily can subsist on both fish and chicken. No! Dang it. Now he starts over. Alright. But yeah, so the chicken production is going. I need to go check on those guys and see if we can just start breeding the snot out of them. And then we can either focus on building the tunnel, which will take time, but is a very cool project, or worry about finding more DNA. We also need to figure out where we're going to put the Allosaurus. Maybe I should just put him in a cave. Oh, that would be something, wouldn't it? Honestly, that whole area is way too big for the dinosaurs that we've got in there. I did not realize it was going to be such a problem. And, I don't know what I want to do about that. What might make sense is to adjust the fence so that the herbivore's enclosure wraps around the edge here and then cuts through the middle. But that means I would have to move my feeder again. Just whatever. Uh-oh. Is the sun going down? You've got to be kidding me. All right, well, we'll keep him warm with a torch for now. Anyway, I'll think about the fence. And another thing is moving the fence is you got to move all the dinosaurs, and they don't cooperate very well. Yay! A baby Spinosaurus. Hello. All right, just got to wait for this guy to hatch. Hopefully he doesn't go running off into the sunset. Don't go running off into the sunset. Spinosaurus Island. Pop that there. Hey, don't push your brother around. Yeah, don't talk back to me. Come on. It's bedtime. Go to your room. Yeah, you think about what you've done. Oh. Almost there. And pop! Yay! All right. Bye, guys. See you later. Well, a solution needs to be made, and I will think about it. Oh, jeez. Oops. Lots of skeletons. How did you get over here? Oh no. Dude. This is not where you're supposed to be. How did you get over here? Really? Did you swim across? If so, I am mad impressive. Come here. Whoa. No! Uh-oh. Well, now I've done it. Okay, there goes a Velociraptor, and now my Deinonychus is stuck. All right, dude, I need you to go on. Go on. Oh no, I'm gonna die. Come on. All right, fine, we'll go around. All right, I'm gonna be herding you all night instead of doing something productive. Clearly, I need to adjust the fence because the velociraptors are going to be after these chickens. All right. At least the carnivores are easier to move, relatively. Come on, thank you for coming to my rescue. I mean, I appreciate that to a degree. Here. Hi, slime. There. Maybe that will be enough. I doubt it. I tend to doubt it. If one got over, more will come. All right, you guys. Oh, look, he's already been nibbling. All right, get to work. Oh, ridiculous. These I'm gonna keep around just in case I need to do any repairs, I think. Pop those in there too. Nice. All right, nobody else get out. You. My goodness. Trouble, trouble, trouble. I wonder if I have any more Velociraptor DNA. I don't think I do. Nice. Wow, these slimes are unbelievably huge. All right then. Did I see the end of my research? I'm pretty sure I did. Nothing. Okay. Let's put the bones in here. Why not? Oh, skulls. Yeah. I'll keep the chicken, thank you very much. Pop that back in here. Pop that in there. Well, I'll hold on to that. Yeah, so now what? Whoa, excuse. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die. Dang it. Terrifying, absolutely terrifying. Hello? Oh, hi. Ooh, yummy, yummy. Okay, gonna go to sleep. So much to do. The plesiosaurs are having a grand old time. Oh my gosh. Hi. Slime everywhere. I don't need it. Hi. Jeez. This is what you get for staying up late. Bad things happen. Okay, now maybe what we can do is we can adjust the fence just a little. Something like... Oops. Or maybe like this. Alright, I need you guys to come over here, please. You cannot be trusted to look and not touch. This is gonna take a while. I wish I could tempt you guys back. I mean, I suppose I could spawn a chicken. Heck! Why not? This is just gonna make my life much easier. Spawn chicken. Come and get him. Come on. Are you guys really gonna be that lazy? No! Come on, Dang it. Hang on just a second. Even if I give you lots and lots of chicken? Oh, great. Well, I suppose... All right, you. I need you to come over here. Come on now. You're the one who was so curious about the chickens before. Yeah? Dude, you're making my life difficult. Come on. Are you not hungry? You're hungry. What are you doing? You stuck? It's possible. This is ridiculous. You guys are the worst. What if I just gently tap? That didn't do anything. All right. Now, go on. Yes, yes, you're very threatening. You're terrifying. I am very much intimidated by you. Oh, I'm sorry. I really don't want to be hurting you. Guys, why are their attack radiuses so flippin' huge? Do I have any velociraptors left after this? Ay. Just gonna leave the chickens in here. I am very sad. That did not go according to plan. Oh, you go away. That was desperation. Just gonna leave you guys in here. Should have added that to the, to the other enclosure. Oh, man. Oh, yeah, you are something else. Go away. Dude, do you realize what you are risking here? They will eat you, presumably. All right, so there's one velociraptor. I think I might have two velociraptors left. Gonna leave a couple chickens for them. Do I have any more Dilophosaurus, or are they all gone now? There's two. I have two of each. That's fine. What are you doing in here, sir? Whoops. You guys, having a dinosaur enclosure is tough beans. It is tough. All right. Oh man. That did not go super well. Could have gone worse. Could have gone much worse. Could have lost everyone. I suppose. Must always count our blessings. Hey, dude, I don't have a lot for you, but it's something. Okay? More to come. I promise. We are going to be swimming in chickens before too long. So let me really quickly fence up. I guess we can remove all this and just go underneath it. Oh, I need more fence. How about about that? And then after this, I am going to take down... What? Come back here, you. Very frustrating. Stop that. How do you even end up in these places? I ask you. Oh my gosh, stop! I don't have the time for this! Look, you're gonna grow back anyway. So let's just... Why can't we be friends? There it is. Ugh, golly. Nice. Yes, by all means. Go join your chicken friends. Okay, well, this is work that can be done in between episodes, and I will also light up the rest of the border while I'm at it. So thank you all so much for joining me. Alas, we did lose some friends this episode, but we did the best that we could, and it was just kind of inevitable. So... Maybe we'll have more carnivores before too long, if we're lucky. And maybe these dinosaurs will not self-destruct themselves despite my best efforts. So either way, please do subscribe for more shenanigans. As always, I will see you next time.